All right, Bob, thanks. New this morning, an overnight fire is under investigation in Central Falls. It broke out shortly before midnight in a four-story building on Fuller Avenue. We're told most of the damage was on the fourth floor and that people were in the building when the fire started. Firefighters tell us no one was injured. Crews from Lincoln provided help at that scene.